Clyde Bennett, Cookeville, Tennessee, or Connecticut? Tennessee. Okay. You know what else? This man right here, look at his hat. He's a veteran of the United States military. And you know what? Bill, we love our country. We crisscross the United States living the dream. But I bet you're not the only veteran in the house tonight. If you've ever served or you're currently serving the United States military, I want you to stand up, if you will, right quick. Look around, Cookeville. We are always surrounded by heroes. Thank you, guys. There is 5,000 reasons why you need to put that horseshoe around that pole down there. Last night, a young lady from New York, now living in Cookeville, was this close. So don't let the lady outdo you. Good luck. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. You know what we're going to do? Clint, this man drives a Ford. It just so happens when he comes from Connecticut, he bought a Ford from Ford picking up Cookeville, and we had no idea of that. How do you like your vehicle?
I like it.
Come on! That ought to be worth $500, not there. What? Can we give him something special?
He just told me that he really needed a good set of floor mats, all this nasty weather. He's got him a good set now.
You know what, ladies and gentlemen? Ford League of Cookeville, it's all about service after the sailors and our masters. Clint, thank you, pal. Bill, thank you for playing. Rodeo fans, football has a halftime. Baseball has a 7-inning stretch, and we at Rodeo simply call it intermission. Stand up, stretch your legs, stretch your back.